And I love the feeling of clarity. I love the feeling of alignment. I love the feeling of tapping into source energy. I love being able to see the world through the eyes of source. I love looking out off the deck. I love looking at the ocean. I love knowing that source is enjoying it as they are looking through me. I love the leverage of alignment. I love recognizing that there is nothing that I cannot be or do or have. I love knowing that this time-space reality will reveal to me the details that are important to me, the details that I have set into motion in preliminary fashion. I love knowing that I've come forth with the purpose of living a joyous life experience. And I love knowing that in this expansive environment, that that is a certain thing. I love knowing that all of the people on the planet have the opportunity to feel as joyous as I feel like right now. And I love knowing that they are in their own way, making their way to that. I love knowing that pure positive energy is available to me anytime. And I love knowing that it's not a big deal if I do not find it in any moment. I love knowing how the laws of the universe work. I love knowing that I can dovetail myself with them anytime I like. I love knowing that pure positive energy is available to all people and that they are dipping into it to the degree that they are able. I love knowing that everything is right with all. I love knowing that it is not my job to fix anything, but that I'm always in the right place at the right time. I love knowing that pure positive energy flows through me and that I can feel it when it does. I love the indications of the pure positive energy flowing through me. I love the feeling of expansiveness. I love the feeling of freedom. I love the feeling of boldness that I feel. I love the feeling of clarity that I feel. I love the feeling as I'm walking into a room that I have the power to uplift just because of my presence in the room. But I love knowing that each and every person in the room has access to their own connection to that, and that I am sort of like a satellite dish that lets them know what is possible but does not hold the responsibility for them doing that. I love knowing that all is wellness of this time-space reality, and I love knowing that anywhere I stand, anytime I'm standing there, everywhere I look, there is plenty for me to look at with appreciation. I love knowing that once I get this vibration of appreciation going, that what is surrounding me all of the time is more that perpetuates that. The better it gets, the better it gets, the better it gets. I adore being in this physical life experience, and I adore being source energy in this physical body. I adore resonating and rendezvousing with all that is non-physical. I love helping them to carry on the life experience that they have set into motion, even though they are now non-physically focused, as they flow through me, inspiring me to the behavior and the patterns of thought that were beneficial to them. I love feeling the oneness of all of us. I love knowing that there is this one source energy and that we are all a part of that. I love loving everyone. I love being in the place that I can look at others and adore that which they are. I love the absence of angst and the absence of those things that were uncomfortable to me. I love the patterns of love and the patterns of appreciation that are now so active within me. I love being tuned in, tapped in, turned on. I love being who I am. I love being focused now. I adore this time-space reality. I'm in love with everything that is around me, and everything that is around me is in love with me. These are good times. Yeah.